What's up, YouTube? This is the Netgear modem that I've used for the last 5 years to access ADSL 2 internet. A couple of days ago, we got the NBN sorted. That's all on and done. Just fiber to the node, which means this thing needs to be retired in celebratory fashion. I'd love to have blown it up, but nothing real legal about that. That's it. That's the end of her. Now have a 100/40 fiber to the node connection. Thanks for watching, guys.